Hey there, awesome little friends. Welcome back to our channel. Today's story is The Clever Bunny. Once upon a time, there lived a rabbit named Rusty. One day, while Rusty was hopping around in the garden with his wife, he spotted some sweet fruits hanging from a tree. His mouth watered at the sight. He told his wife to fetch the fruits for him. Hearing this, Rusty's wife cautioned him, "This garden belongs to a fierce wolf. If he finds out that we've plucked the fruits, he'll surely kill us both." Despite her warning, Rusty was determined to get the fruits. The wolf arrived just as Rusty began plucking the fruits. Fearing for his life, Rusty quickly grabbed some fruits and ran. Ignoring his wife's pleas, he dashed towards a nearby drum and hid inside it, placing the fruits beside him. As the wolf approached, Rusty remained silent. The wolf sniffed around and asked Rusty if he had seen any rabbits carrying fruits. Rusty, quick to think on his feet, replied that he had seen a rabbit sneaking into the drum just moments ago. The wolf, unaware of Rusty's presence, approached the drum. Sensing danger, Rusty swiftly closed the lid of the drum, trapping the wolf inside. The wolf met his demise inside the drum. Rusty and his wife emerged victorious, now owners of the garden. Through his cleverness, Rusty not only saved his life, but also gained ownership of the garden. Moral: smart thinking can save lives and lead to unexpected rewards. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos.